the fighting game community is a very dirty place.
Oh yeah.
the word used by corporate Capcom to describe it has been thuggery.
Thuggery? That's probably a good way to describe it. I would say it's like that. It's like a very broad.